She lost her. Her son was a disabled. His name was Dildar. We've been keeping. We had our eye on him for 4 or 5 years, but unfortunately, this year he passed away. And she's saying that I saw him last night in my dream, and that he was telling her that I'm not gonna leave you alone, and he was touching her hand. So she's saying this is a great tree that it's gonna be named by Dildar, and that she saw him in last night in his dream. So this could be a message for her. So this is, like I said, this is not just a tree for them. It's a great gift for them, and it's a great memory for them. So thank you guys for your donations.
Yeah, let's go.